everybody, Coach Heather here, and I just wanted to do a little Words of Wisdom Wednesday. And this is about really maximizing your challenge groups and creating lasting relationships with your challengers. Whether or not they decide to become coaches is kind of irrelevant at this point, but it really is all about creating that day-to-day experience, helping them get the results that they came to you for. So here's my tip for today. My tip for today is don't go on auto-like in your challenge groups. One of the first things I do every morning when I sign onto Facebook, I log into my challenge group, and the very first thing I do when I log into my challenge group is I go through and I personally respond to everybody that has posted something. So I don't just like the post, because you know what? They have a lot of challengers in the group that are going to do that for them. But us as coaches, we're there to motivate, we're there to inspire, we're there to lift them up, we're there to provide them words of wisdom, maybe recommend some things, help them work on their mindset, maybe open their minds up to personal development. So this is where, you know, the challenge groups is where they get their results. The challenge group is where they may be inspired to become a coach. So I make it a part of my daily routine to make sure that I go through and I personally comment on every single post. And we have a lot of coaches that run groups together on my team. So it's not just people that are my challengers that I'm responding to. I'm going through and I'm personally acknowledging every single person that has posted. Now, some days it might just be a, hey, great job, keep up the good work. Some days I might recommend something. I find that, you know, as coaches, it really is, you know, part of our role to really, you know, open them up to personal development and inspiration and motivation, because that's what makes these groups so successful, because so many people don't have access or exposure to that. So that is my little tip for today. Do not go on auto-like in your challenge groups. Really try your best to make it the most memorable experience, because even if you think, you know, they're not engaged now or they're not, you know, really responding, they could end up being a coach one day, or maybe not. That's not why we're investing time into them. We're investing time into them to get them the results that they came to us for, whatever that may be. So make sure you're staying connected with them. I text, email, call, Facebook, you know, every single week, but I make it a normal part of my routine as well to get on the phone with them and to have that voice contact with them and to become friends with them. So really focus on making your challenge groups awesome. Really put some time and some thought and some energy into what you're posting, and not only what you're posting, but putting some energy into what they're posting and your responses to them. So I hope that helps make you a little bit of a better coach. Have a really great day, you guys. Bye.